Simone Manuel, 23.97 American record holder. 24.56 is what she was this morning, which is the fourth fastest time in the world in 2020. But it is Katarzyna Wasick in lane five that looks like she has a slight edge down the stretch. Really anybody's race. Who's going to get their hand on the wall? It's Wasick in five with a 24.58. Winning your 50 freestyle.